My name is Aki Greus and I am about to do the ALS ice bucket challenge with actual ice water and not lukewarm water. This should be actual ice water. This is cold as heck because it was in the in the refrigerator for like half a day, and these were in the freezer. They're frozen semi-solid. Not entirely, but you know. And they were there for a slight time shorter than the this thing. So my opinion is that it's as cold as my freezer can make it, which is about what, 2 degrees, 3 degrees, 4 degrees. And these glasses of water are also entirely frozen solid, so it's about as cold as it can get in here. Come on now, little eyes. Come on out there. Don't make me put you in the freezer. You know I will. Sorry, in the microwave. This is what you get for a living in a dump. So, the ice in these glasses is frozen solid, so I will have to melt it first and melt it enough to get it out from the glass. Wait, this may take a few seconds. This is just plain nuts. I really need a good freezer. There you go. First, a batch of ice. It's one solid block of frozen ice, so whatever. It's gonna hit me in the head and I'm gonna go ow, but it's gonna fulfill the requirement of there must be ice in the water. And it must be cold, otherwise it is very disappointing. So much ice that it can be solid. Ice bucket challenge by bad guy. Come on now. Don't get stuck in there. There you go. The second bucket of ice. I'm just gonna cut this bottle open and be done with it. Then we can have 3 blocks of ice. It's still not ice water, but it's 3 blocks of ice in water. And overflow does the requirement of ice. Ice in water. Ice, ice in water, baby. Ice in water. I'm not gonna use the other scissors, but something. Fuck me.
tykkäsin vahingossa tuolla videoa eteenpäin, mutta ne hyppäs vaan sinne kohtaan, mistä alkaa katkosuunni.
I accidentally clicked the video forward, meaning that the match almost started. But when I resumed and jumped back, it was no longer at the point where I resumed it originally, or sorry, paused it originally, which would be at my Mike Tyson walking away from the camera. It was instead with the two fighters staring off at each other and already on pause, meaning that they are relatively ready to start, but that they will not start yet, because it's judge rules. They are indicating that they would prefer to continue the match, but they would prefer to continue it with a judge that actually knows what he's doing, so they are not going to complain about anything I do. I mean, relatively speaking, as long as it doesn't take 10 hours or something stupid like that. Yeah, you can't fight without a referee. And you can't fight without understanding what the referee is doing. If you can't understand the referee's motivation, why are you fighting in front of him? So here's the dealio. Now I have 3 blocks of ice in my ice water. Holy fuck, that is actually cold ice. Now I have 4 blocks. Yeah, only 4 blocks. And this is gonna hit me in the head and it's gonna hurt like hell. So, this is my ice water. I'm not exactly sure if this is ice water or water with blocks of ice in it, but I suppose that's a philosophical question and not an actual water-related question. There is no low battery here, and I feel like I'm gonna pass out now, so this is probably gonna go well. This is what the map looks like right now. And this is the match in the middle point, and everybody's, roughly speaking, quiet. So, let's get this show on the road. I'm going to do the Ice Mugget Challenge of ALS, as well as the Hungarian hard reinforcement technique. It's gonna be loud, and it's gonna be annoying, but it's something I think you guys are gonna wanna see. This is something specifically that Mr. Bob something something should do. Also, everyone from the Kimball group should absolutely do this exercise in some form or another, as far as I know, because you all have, well, you all have a need for this exercise. So, moving on. Am I going to close the door now? And then I'm going to do the challenge. My name is Aki Grels, and I have been challenged to do the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge by Roger Stark. And I call out Kujarukka Huuto, a Finnish rapper, Anssi Kela, a Finnish musician, Räsänen, the religious minister, and those are the people I called out, and I want all the profit to go to ALS research, if somebody actually does make profit from this. This is gonna be weird. This is Aki Grels doing the Ice Bucket Challenge for ALS, also known as Luteric's disease. Who is this? That was an interesting experience. Not as tough as the first time around, like I thought. But it's still nonetheless. So, I can do it in front of other people and with more icy people still denying it, but this is the ice that was remaining. Ice. Ice. And here is the Hungarian exercise I was mentioning earlier.
back to something that would be normal for room. Like that. Still a bit cold, but not by much. Also some depth of being smaller than that. So now that the body temperature is more or less back to normal, we can start the Hungarian exercise. And this is something I absolutely love. I don't have to worry to explain how much I love this exercise. Because like everything that I do for you, it's just like how. Go with the I'm not allowed to touch the wall after I start touching the water, so whatever.
Thank you.
camera as well too.
Yeah. I'm never a happy thing when you need it.
And this is why we're not allowed to touch objects while we're doing this exercise.
Okay.
We don't understand why. What part do you do, camera?
Let's talk about what I do. And I said the F word on my video.
You have got to be kidding me, Tamara. You have got to be kidding me. This is really not this thing. This is not your thing. It's not your thing that it's like half a mile, you know. So what does it mean to do?
I really mean the best to do this kind of stuff.
That is a lot of money. Warm again, and you have to make sure that your body has the illusion that it's not going to get cold again.
Minä olen, I'm going to tell that man that he's sick. So, yeah. And then you have to be there for a little while. Because you are going to be convinced. It's going to be good for you. And it's not going to be cold again. And then after a while, your body thinks, actually, I think it's going to be cold again. And then you get this.
What is it for kind of 2003? tuntuuko 15 minuuttia siltä, että se on tässä.
It feels so good that I can continue the exercise and do it, you know, I'll wait for a while.
I think that's called the water.